Come closer.
Here's an implant, fifth generation gummy bear cohesive gel implant that I cut in half 3 weeks ago, and I put it in my blanket warmer in a container, and so you can see what it looks like, and it's pretty much, you know, intact, right? You know, it's pretty much gummy bear. Pretty much, but not entirely. Some of these little particles can break loose.